This is a three-cylinder, single-acting pneumatic engine built by Clifford Brandenburger. It has three cylinders, a single rotary valve, distributes the air around top of the pistons here and the cylinders. Everything is homemade, made by hand. This is one of his few engines that has wrist pins in the pistons here. This is a nice arrangement because at any one given time, there's always one cylinder at least firing, pushing, bringing that crank pin around. So it runs real smooth.